There, neath the timid eaves of night, whence billow stars, soft as pause, in the endless sift of their jittery trot, amidst the purpling felicity of eventide, as to roost come nuthatch and finch, and the woodlark raises her lyric canticle to the day that was. Rest you those weary eyes neath the hood of slumber, until antic dreams wend to twine ribboned bliss upon your proud brow.